And then we have anamnesis. The church fulfills Christ's memorial command by recalling his passion, glorious resurrection, and ascension to heaven. And then we have oblation. The church offers a sinless Eucharistic sacrifice through the Holy Spirit so that they can be brought up into unity with God the Father and with one another. And then we have the intercessions, where the Eucharist is celebrated in communion with the whole church, both heaven and earth.